now.
We hope to see you again soon.
British Airways 747 of an hour. London's Heathrow Airport. Here in London. London, England, is where we are. We have a British accent. Alright, here we are at Heathrow Airport, here in London. We just arrived from Charlotte, North Carolina. Now we're in Heathrow Airport in London. London, England. Of course, in Europe. Where else would London be? In Europe. Right then. Welcome to London, England. We are in Heathrow Airport. As you can see, we are at the airport. There we are. And we're walking here. And we're walking here, London, England. The airport, Heathrow Airport. Thank you. So here we are, still walking around London's Heathrow Airport. There's the tarmac and the runway over here. As you can see, it's raining here in jolly old England. We're still at Heathrow Airport in London. Captain's log, star date 06-09-14. We are here at Heathrow Airport. Going back to America. Going back to America, eh? It's so facile, going back to America. Anyway. Good to be back home again. You get to listen to people with American accents again. London Heathrow Airport.
US Airways Flight 731 to Charlotte would like to invite forward their Dividend Miles Chairman Preferred, Platinum and Gold members, as well as One World Emerald and Sapphire customers, are welcome to board now through the priority lane at gate number.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome on board US Airways, now part of the New American Airlines, departing for Charlotte, North Carolina. This is US Airways Flight 731. Please make sure your carry-on items are put away as a courtesy to other customers. Place larger items in the overhead compartments and smaller items under the seat in front of you. Once personal items are stowed, please be seated as quickly as possible.